Hi guys, welcome to Gusto News. This is Gusto TV and of course I am Ife Oluwa. Today on the news, I've got Thames and there's a new guy in the blog, there's a new guy, courtesy of Maven, and we're getting reactions based on a new release project from him. And as well, we have Burna Boy Odogwu in this news. But trust me to always say thank you to you guys for all you do for us, for the likes, the comments, telling people about Gusto TV. Thank you so much. And for those of you who are new to this channel, just look beneath this video. You did find the subscribe button and notification bell so that, you know, when we drop a new video, we're going live, you get notified and you get timely, content. So starting off the news with Thames. Thames, of course, it would be fair to say she's been having a good year. Just I think about a week ago, RCA went on to announce that she's not joined them, specifically the 93 family. Looking at how much she's done recently for herself with the song SS, where Wizkid got her on that one. And of course, she's on CLB with Drake, that's Fountain. I mean, both songs were able to put her on the Billboard, you know, at the same time. And of course, that was a record-breaking stride for her. But looking at an interview Thames was in last week, she talked about the fact that she had visited different Nigeria, you know, record labels or producers trying to, you know, get herself on board with them. And they did not just understand her sound, so she had to start on her own. Well, this person, Chidi Okereke, who is a social media influencer and a music critic, is here to explain, you know, how far Thames has come and of course to let us know that, look, this girl deserves everything that's coming her way. It says, July 2018, Thames messaged me about promoting her music. I checked her out and liked the song so much that I reached a friend who was managing an indie label, but the label owner said she sounded too R&B and declined. Today, Thames is global, rolling with Wizkid, Drake and Rihanna. That's to tell that, you know, one just needs to be consistent and just, you know, be passionate about what she's in. It's definitely sure that looking at her sound is indeed different, it's something unique. And of course, it has been a hedge because she stands out. Nobody's sounding or trying to compete with her on that level. And so what some people saw to be a weakness today, it is her strength, and I've been able to take her global. Congratulations to Thames. Now moving on to the next on this news is maybe new guy that's has been getting conversations online and has released a project which is of course is named that titled Magic. His name is on Twitter or social media, I_am_magic, but calls himself say Magic. That's M-A-G-I-X-X. Of course, joining the Maven guys and dropping this project. The project has been getting a whole lot of reactions from Twitter. That's to tell what we'll be expecting from this guy in the recent time based on what, you know, we're seeing now. No, so somebody says here at Love Don't Cost a Dime and the Party by at I Am Magic are two of my favorite tracks on the EP. Adon Jazzy has unearthed another gem, 100%. Moving on to next, somebody said, bro, this is just a great sound to wake up to. How Maven they do this thing. Magic will go far on G. I already love Love Don't Cost a Dime. It says this song now for the broken hearted to heal. I beg. Moving on to the next item says, where maybe they see all these talents. Magic is good, man. Don Jazzy deserves a Grammy for finishing out, fishing out talent. Quite a number of tweets on there concerning the project of this guy, who of course was announced alongside his debut project, an EP, which is self-named. And that of course is getting good reactions from Twitter. Someone says, small IRS star will be the manage Don Jazzy carry Magic's ad. Where you see all these talents, serve. Of course, Don Jazzy is known to be one person that is good at bringing out amazing talent. We're seeing it with the likes of Rema, IRS star, there's Ruga, and of course, there's been those from the past. You know how many boys bad for streets where we know Magic is one of them. Super glad he has made it out. Yes, glad, happy for him. Yes, now moving on to the Grammy boy himself, Burna Boy Odogwu. Burna Boy, of course, over the past weekend went on to say, look, the way I'm feeling, I might just not drop any project anytime soon, knowing that when he won the BET for the third time and was asked, when are we expecting another project for you, said almost the same time you got the last one. And of course, August is already passed, almost a month ago. We're yet to hear anything from him, coming up to say he might not drop anything anytime soon. Anyways, Burna Boy recently in an interview and of course a house tour with an international media who, you know, focuses on interiors and homes, talked about his house here in Nigeria. The video as well is making rounds online. Grand Sibona Boy taking them through the tour of his two-story building and eight-bedroom flat, looking really amazing with pool, a gym, and, you know, quite a whole lot. A home cinema, yes. And majorly one thing that stood out there, because he was able to showcase the studio where he made the Grammy Award-winning album Twice as Tall. He was able to take them to. So that studio where he actually made the Grammy album is actually in his house here in Nigeria. So maybe you are just thinking that, oh, you know, it's probably made somewhere in the US or in the UK. One of the guys worked with what Burna Boy is making us understand now in this interview, that look, everything you're seeing on that project actually went on here in Nigeria, in Lagos, in Lekki, in his home, of course, in his home studio. And trust me, the album has been able to prove that it's doing so well. Side of Grammy has been able to as well do so well on streaming platforms. So yes, that is on the news today. And if you're new to Gusto TV, please click on the subscribe button and as well on the notification bell. Tell me in the comment section what you think about this news. We'll be right there to respond to you. And see you guys on the next news. Bye.